that ain't me. I'm just comfortable with my sexuality.